Mr. Speaker, last week the Department of Interior announced a newly proposed plan to expand offshore drilling off our country's coasts, including Florida's. Shortly after making the announcement, Secretary Zinke guaranteed that states will have a voice in this process. So I've come to the floor today as the elected representative of the Florida Keys and Southern Miami-Dade, a district that includes ecological treasures and economic drivers like the Florida Keys National Marine Sanctuary, Everglades National Park, and Biscayne National Park, to be that voice. I can say this with confidence. The people of Florida and its leaders, including myself, have made it clear over and over again how we feel about offshore drilling near Florida. We don't want it. We don't want to put our beautiful beaches and environmental treasures at risk. We don't want to risk the livelihoods of millions of hardworking American men, women, and families when there is no need. Florida simply has too much to lose. Mr. Speaker, along with many of my colleagues in this chamber, both of Florida Senators Marco Rubio and Bill Nelson, and our Governor Rick Scott, we're going to make sure Florida's voice is heard loud and clear on this issue. We don't want drilling near Florida's shores. We don't need drilling near Florida's shores. And we will not allow this or any administration to put our economy or our environment at risk.